I'm going to show you how to use Displayr to create summary tables, crosstabs, and banners. The dataset I've loaded into this project is about different types of cola. We can create summary tables by drag and drop. I'll hold down Control and select variables to quickly create the tables. By default, Displayr shows percentages or averages if you have numeric data. You can add to or change these statistics from the statistics section of the Object Inspector, which is the contextual menu on the right side. Let's tidy up our age categories by combining them. Hold down Shift to select more than one category. Next, I'll create a new category showing the net of like and love. Unlike the other examples where I merged categories together, this one is appended to the end of the table. Let's sort the preferred cola data. See these two categories down the bottom? They don't help this analysis, so I'm going to delete them. Note the count for net is 600. And now it's 588, so Displayr has rebased the table for me. Now, let's turn a summary table into a crosstab of preferred cola by age. You'll notice that Displayr has remembered our combined age categories and the categories we removed from preferred colas. To quickly create a banner, you can drag another variable next to the existing column variable. Edit the banner in the Object Inspector. To nest variables in your banner, drag them below. And you can add or remove subnets, overall net, and column spans. And here's one of my favorite time savers in Displayr. It's an automated report which will create lots of crosstabs for you. We can run reports from a few places, but let's go to the table dropdown. We'll choose a few demographics for the rows. And the questions of interest for the columns. And just like that, you've created your report in seconds. There are lots of other handy reports. Let's pick this layout. Here, Displayr has summarized the main findings and picked the best visualization for each table. Then export to PowerPoint or publish as a dashboard.